Birds. Wonderful place. Before I introduce myself, that was a little tip to Grover Washington Jr.'s Let It Flow, song written for Dr. Julius Irving. He's actually a doctor. A little bit of bit at the end there was a Jaco Pastorius tribute, and that's because Jaco was born in Allentown. People don't know that. Best bass player ever. That's it. Philly. We're going to go Philly strong today on that one. I'm going to let go of my adoration of Marcus Miller, who, by the way, was smart enough to marry a girl from Mount Airy. So it's all Philly related. So what are we talking about today? Well, I'm Philly Guy Bass Stars. None of you know me. You should. I have the Philly Guy Bass Stars Walk of Fame, which has enshrined the best bass players in the world. Victor Bailey, Philadelphia. Anthony Jackson, I think Philadelphia. Jaco Pastorius, Philadelphia. Marcus Miller, as I had mentioned, married a girl from Philadelphia. Do you see a theme here? Okay, anyway. But today we want to talk to you about the coronavirus. Now, I know a lot of people are confused, and depending on which news service you watch, some of them say it's a hoax, some of them say it's really serious. I'm going to err on the side of the really serious folks. Currently, myself, I am in the Los Angeles area. Now, I know that's very far from Philadelphia, but Philadelphia is right here in the heart. And we're staying put in our homes here. So just do it. Listen to local authorities. You know, get some food, but don't hoard. You don't need to hoard. You just don't need to hoard. Not cool. Share. I myself helped my neighbor yesterday. She's 77 years old and she needed milk. I went and got it for her. I put it on her lawn and I said, "Hey, come out of your house. Your milk is on your lawn." So I had social distancing so she didn't get sick if I had it. I don't know. I don't have it so far. Knock on wood. So just take it seriously. In terms of what I'm doing musically right now, well, you just saw it. That's what I'm doing. Tributes to the Philadelphia greats, and intertwining people that maybe had spent some time in Philadelphia. I don't even know what I'm talking about. But what I'm really trying to say is the Birds are entering free agency. Howie Roseman's going to bring back a product for Philadelphia to support. I love this kid they signed. From the Pittsburgh Steelers, number 79. I think he's going to fit right in there nicely with, you know, Fletcher Cox and Malik Jackson will come back from that bad injury. And that's what I'm trying to say. Let's find the positive things. You know, you can follow the Birds news. It's what I do every day. I get up, first thing I do is read the emails. And, you know, for musicians, just keep it real, you know. Maybe you can't get together and write music together, but figure out ways online. I've already gone too long with this video, so I'm going to give it a shout out to 30amp.org and all the people supporting 30amp.org. Keep it cool. Go Birds. Go Philly.